One, it's a fragile piece that if we see any more utterly irresponsible statements by Kenneth Clark, as was mentioned today in the House of Commons, when he attacked the conveners in London, when they were in there with me and other full-time officials trying to resolve the dispute, who have been working all weekend trying to resolve the dispute, I think, you know, it won't be long before we're back where we are.